The European route of Brick Gothic, EuRoB, is a tourist route connecting cities with Brick Gothic architecture in three countries along the Baltic Sea, Denmark, Germany and Poland. Many of the cities also have a history as Hanseatic League city, and some are related to German Ostsiedlung or the Teutonic Order. Consequently, the route is managed by the German Association for Housing, Urban and Spatial Development. Sites along the route: Denmark, Logum Cluster, Germany, Hanseatic City of Anklam, Bad Doberan, Brandenburg, Buxtehude, Frankfurt. Oder: Hanseatic City of Greifswald, Güstrow, Lüneburg, New Brandenburg, New Cluster, Parchim, Prenzlau, Ribnitz, Damgarten, Schwerin, Stendal, Hanseatic City of Stralsund, Hanseatic City of Wismar, Wolgast, Poland, Kelmno, Gdańsk, Olsztyn, Plock, Szczecin. The headquarters of the EuRoB organization are located at the German Association for Housing, Urban and Spatial Development, in Berlin.